So I have a mountain bike with me that I get out up into the forest of Poland. I don't have a car, but I found that's not, it's not too restricting because obviously Lancaster's on the main line with the trains. So you can easily get up into the Lake District, get down to Manchester, into Liverpool a few times. Blackpool, you know, parents and friends have been to Pleasure Beach. It's really quite easy to get to. Leeds, again, is only one stop off, direct on the train. I try and get out, even locally, because you can step off the campus and immediately be in green fields and with lambs and sheep, and you feel like I'm not actually on a university campus. You know, where else in the UK can you go to university and be able to step off your campus into the hills and then climb up the side of a hill and overlook the silhouette of Snowdonia National Park and see the Isle of Man and see the snow on top of the Lake District? I think Lancaster's pretty much unique in that sense.